Hey guys and girls, welcome back to Mary Skelter Nightmares. We left off. I'm now able to basically shoot my blood and help the girls with it. Which is kind of weird, but cool. You can do something. Where we left off, we're on our way to hopefully find Red and Alice. And hopefully help them stop another of these guardians and break a core, of course. Alright, so this seems to be the area in question. What I'm gonna assume is he needs to taste the blood. So
there.
Let's pop him with one. Or not. Okay. Or he's just a fight.
Here it comes!
I guess he's just a fight.
Ready!
Fully remove a blood maiden's corruption, undo blood maiden's blood spell. Life purge undoes the state. This removes the corruption. So I got you. Let me guard.
No, you don't.
Here I go. Oh, time to do this.
I can't.
My turn.
Jeez.
Snow White's turn.
Don't like that damage.
My turn. Snow White's turn.
Wow. That damage, I don't know.
We can't lose. Here.
Warning. Time to do this. It's all over. That was close.
Why were they so strong? That was kind of scary. So does that mean just, like, strong enemy when they're on the field and you can see them? Probably. Surprise attack? Really?
Here I go! No, you don't!
Here I go. No. Time to do this! Go!
What the...
What? Here I go.
I don't like how much it takes.
Thank you very much.
Seems strong. Oh, Lord. I might need to pace myself in this place and like do a little bit more leveling. Maybe getting some better equipment for them. That's insane how much she was taking off us.
What's this?
Mm. Oh, come on.
My turn! Move back!
I'll do this. Why, you... Snow White's turn! Yeah!
What the...
Here I go. Yeah! Snow White's turn!
Love the crits. Snow.
My turn. I'm strong. In the name...
Alright. So let's do this again.
What's this?
Dungeon marked on the map now? Yeah, this is graveyard. Okay, we'll come back.
Welcome! Come again! Come right. Again!
So what I think I'll do is I'll end this part here. I'm gonna go to the beginning area and start.
What's up?
Probably grinding up a little
it?
Better. This is insane. How much do you take off of this?
Here. Done.
And get these guys properly, like...
Anything else? See ya!
Set up.
Welcome.
I like that each Blood Maiden has their own job system. I can't do them yet, but they have their own job classes, which is cool. Eventually, Blood Hunter will be the goal for her.
Is there anything else?
I can't wait! You can count on me!
Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and friend. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna get these two probably like level 10 before we meet up with Snow and them. Honestly, I don't really want to get the level 10, so we might be back sooner, but I want to get the better equipment. I'm not dying so fast. Anyway, guys, I said snow and before we meet up with Brad and but anyway, I'll see you later.